This is the tripod stand that I got. It works pretty good. You can use it for a lot of things. You can use it over an open fire, you can use it for a lantern, and do a couple different things with it. I thought it was a pretty versatile thing to have, so I picked that up online. It was really inexpensive too, and you can adjust it up and down. Show you right here. This actually comes up and down, so you can move the chain up and down if you want. Okay, this is a little experiment I'm doing. I have a product called a solar sizzler. It's a plastic put together parabolic dish, but this was a throw out from Dish Network, and I just took it all apart and I just glued this mylar on it, and it gets pretty hot. So what we're going to do is use this iron pan, and we're going to see if we can fry an egg with it. Let me show you underneath here what's going on. You can see underneath here we have a direct beam right there, and we're going to see if that'll produce enough heat to cook. This is the dish that I'm using. It's just one of those dishes from the Dish Network. So kind of position this in such a way, and it's pretty interesting because it works good just sitting here on the ground like this. And I guess if you want to shim it up, you could use rocks or whatever right there. Let's see how this works. Okay, I just put some butter in the pan. You can see it's already bubbling, you know, like it's really hot, so that's a good sign. Okay, we're gonna do this one-handed, back at the days when I was a fry cook. Just got a little bit up on my parabolic dish. All right. Well, you can see a little bit already. It's starting to cook a little bit right there already. The biggest problem I have is keeping this thing balanced with the iron pan on here so that it doesn't run all over the place. But I think I got it pretty good. It looks like it's cooking. We'll check back in a minute. Well, let's go see how our egg is doing. You been watching my egg, Casey? Okay, it's looking pretty good actually. It's doing nice. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this. Don't blow it. I don't know if, whoops, can you guys see it? I'm holding one hand. Anyway, it's doing it, as you can see. I like mine over medium. But as you can see, it probably left it on there a little bit too long, but it cooked it. Pretty awesome. You'll see how this thing tastes. Okay, I toasted up some bread, and I did that in the toaster, but you could actually put this on the solar cooker and you can make toast with the sun also. I should have demonstrated that, but for the sake of time, I'm not doing it. But if you can cook an egg, you can definitely make toast.
You can't seem to see past your own reflection.